A man walks a distance s up a hill. The man has mass m, and the hill has gradient 1 in 5. That is, for every 5 meters moved horizontally, 1 meter is climbed vertically. The 1 in 5 gradient has an angle theta with the horizontal. Therefore, tan theta is equal to 1 over 5, and the work done, which is equal to the change in energy, is equal to mgh, since the man is doing work against gravity. This is equal to mgs sine theta. We can now substitute values into the final equation to find the work done.